How are you doing? I talked to you at Fred Claus, and now here you are for this one.
Yeah.
Okay. You have to do an Irish accent. How tough is that?
Well, you just work on it. I mean, that's kind of, you know, one of the things that comes with the job is you have to kind of play the character that you play, and this one required an Irish accent, so I learned it.
And singing and playing the guitar?
Singing and playing guitar, yeah.
Do you do that naturally, or did you have to actually practice that?
No, I had never done that either, and I got some guitar lessons from Nancy Wilson from Heart, and yeah, it didn't get any better than that, and it was great. I got the calluses on my fingers, and the unfortunate thing is I stopped playing, and I really kind of want to continue with the lessons at some point.
Yeah. Well, you were telling me at the Fred Claus premiere, this isn't just a movie for women, it's a movie for men too. Do you feel that about
it? Yeah, I do. I mean, I loved the script when I read it, and I didn't think of it as a chick flick. Now, it's you know, it's got some emotion in it, but, you know, I think it's a real man's movie.
Man's movie, like Watchmen.
That's right. That's right.
How is it working on that movie? I mean, that set looks fantastic.
It's going to take me a while to be able to step back and be able to kind of understand what I'm going through right now, because it's just so massive and it's such an undertaking and it's a little bit overwhelming.
And so, bringing a graphic novel like that's the best, it's the highest regarded graphic novel ever to life. It's a huge responsibility.
Yeah, it's so that you feel like, and all of us involved in it feel like the weight of the world is on our shoulders right now. So we're doing everything we can to stay as true as possible to Alan Moore's work, and we'll see what happens.